Hi, let's solve another previous question of regular language DOC. This question was asked in GATE CS 2015 set 2. It was question number 51 and it is a 2-mark question. Which of the following language is or are regular? 3 languages are given, 4 options is given and it is asking which is regular. Let's go one by one. First language WX, W reverse, WX belongs to A, B whole clean closure and W length and X length greater than 0. W reverse is reverse of the string W. Let W equal to A, B, B. Then let X equal to let B, A. Then W reverse will be B, B, A. So this is our W, this is our X, this is our W reverse. Now what we can do, we can extend this X up to this level and here you can extend this X up to this level and you can convert this language into start and end with same symbol. Here you can say start with A, end with A. Suppose you are starting with B, let W be a string, start with B, let B A, let X equal to A, then W reverse will be A, B. So this is our W, this is our X, this is our W reverse. What you can do, you can extend this X up to this and here you can extend this X up to this and you can say it is start with B, end with B. Here it can anything, you can say here it is start with A, end with A. So this language you can convert into start and end with same symbol. L1, all string of length 3 or more, why length 3? Because W length and X length greater than 0. Greater than 0 means it will be minimum 1. W length will be 1, X length will be 1, W reverse length will be 1. So all string of length 3 or more start and end with same symbol as everything in middle will be consumed by X. So you can say this as a start and end with same symbol and we already designed DFA for start and end with same symbol. So this is regular. L1 is regular. Next L2, here you need to compare number of A with number of B and M is not equal to N, so number of A should not equal to number of B. For this also you need to compare and comparison you cannot do in regular language. For this we need PDA. This cannot be designed in DFA, for this you need PDA. That's why this is not regular, it is context free. Next language A power P, B power Q, C power R, P, Q, R greater than equal to 0. This is nothing but any number of A followed by any number of B followed by any number of C. This is regular. Here you don't need to compare number of A with number of B and number of C. It is regular. We found L1 and L3 are regular. Only L2 is not regular. A power N, B power M, M not equal to N and M, N greater than equal to 0, this is not regular. So let's check in which option L1 and L3 is present. In option 8 is present, answer is A. L1 and L3 only regular. L2 is context free. Thank you.